Winnie Madikizela-Mandela's lawyer has confirmed these newspaper reports. Vuzo Nokesi says the struggle stalwart believes her 1996 divorce from Nelson Mandela was fraudulent, as documentation and signatures appear to have been forged. Madikizela-Mandela also disputes claims the couple reached an out-of-court settlement. In an affidavit, she says, Nelson Mandela is not at liberty to dispose of our property at will. The divorce order makes it pertinently clear that the question of assets was never finalized. In his will, the statesman left his Qunu home to the Mandela Family Trust. But Madikizela-Mandela claims Madiba had always agreed the property was hers. That's not the only surprise in her affidavit. Madikizela-Mandela also claims that while he was president, Madiba registered the Qunu home in his name without her knowledge. She claims this was unlawful, as the State Land Disposal Act only allows for a president to donate, not acquire, property. She suggests this raises serious questions of constitutional law and separation of powers. Madikizela-Mandela wants President Jacob Zuma to answer for Madiba's actions. Zuma is one of seven respondents, along with Graca Machel, the executors of the Nelson Mandela estate and the Mandela Family Trust. Sekelelwa Geya, Johannesburg.